What do you want to hear?
Yeah.
next song we'll do for Scott, Helen, and folks from Fine Hospitality.
Crazy
dancers. And don't forget about Bob. We can't leave him out too, the maniac. First leg of a really dirty tour. And it's getting worse. So far we've had the best time in Flint. Somebody who knows me, buy a beer, please. thanks. What a guy.
I owe you one.
I'm sorry. That was rude. No, we can't here. It looks like kind of a conservative place. I was going to try to expose myself all over the country, but I think we might have to...
We want to hear the
character! Out of my purview. No.
Yeah.
this shit. We're gonna try out a new song right now. This one's called Letters from London. We wrote it for Metallica. We're sending it to them and they're gonna do it. They already want it. So tell me what you think. Now, if you don't like it, you can say fuck off. I don't take that as a compliment.
Hero now.
What
want to thank you. That's great. Now I'm a happy man. Find a girl to dance with me. Nah, it's okay. I like it like this. It gives me more room to play. We're gonna do another song, but I don't know what the name is yet because I don't have a song unless the band takes care of that.
Deal,
what kind of deal do you want?
Fuck that shit! Heaven and hell!
Alright, maybe we'll do a pass into it. Karma chameleon. Could be.
Sex Pistol! Sex Pistol!
How about a...
Yeah.
disco number. You like disco? This one's called Don't Be Shy, a little disco number. You don't like disco? Just this once. speak your mind.
Shit.
Oh, I thought you were saying we sucked. Thanks. All right, that's better. All right. I always like to hear a good, honest opinion. Oh. She's got something important to say, so everybody, please be quiet and listen. No, it's gonna be filthy.
Alright!
I'm glad you're proud to be here, because we're not, but we're glad you are.
I might be in love now. Thanks, doll.
Do tight
pants.
Tight pants?
From Rochester, New York, skill recording artist Uncle Sam.
I'd like to thank the crazy bastard by the DJ booth right there.
His girlfriend.
Kelly from Flint.
Thank you.
soundboard after the show.